There's going to be reviews of it, and big YouTubers in the gaming scene will review it and talk about it. Steam will showcase it as not an early access title anymore, but a popular title in the top 10 list that people want to buy. It's not going to be early access anymore. If anything, it's going to help. It's going to explode.
Oh, shit!
Shot.
Dead.
Where?